An official charter gives the president's wife duties but no formal first lady role.